That was our courtroom. This is the dining room area. This is our dining room area here. And our fireplace. It's our service bar, refrigerators. Downstairs, first floor, bathroom. And shower room, bathtub. Open the doors, shower. This is a Japanese soaking tub. And here, you can sit and soak, or you can sit up here and take a steam. But it's just hot tub now, just plain soaking tub. A couple of stainless steel rail hold arms, so you don't fall off. This is the downstairs kitchen area, laundry area, downstairs, and a sink, exhaust fan, convention oven, and dishwasher. Oops, too fast. This is the micro. Oh, she's honestly pushing on it there. Oh, well. This is the, microwave oven. These are two refrigerators. The back of the service bar. Little popcorn, coffee maker, and this see-through fireplace. There's old Mary's copperware that she has bought throughout the years, hung on the wall here. Steins, real good ones. This is just for drinking steins. Mary and I on the top, and our pictures, our wedding pictures over here. It's Mary and I were first. Married there, young people as we were. That's my Mary, that's me. That's me when I was made my first communion. That's Mary's dad and I, and my dad and Mary, when we were first married. That's my Mary cutting the cake. This is our little wedding pictures that we had found, had sent to us. That's my family, my father, mother, and two sisters. That's my father, mother, and my older sister have passed away. It's Mary's mom and dad who have passed away. There I am with my little doggie, Brunhilde, who has passed away. There's our three children, Gabriel, Margaret, and Bob. Okay, now we're going out to the West Wing. A great room here. Okay. There's the hot tub room beyond the door. And a German grandfather clock. This is part of the room looking out onto the driveway. There's our paintings. Along the back wall here. There's our steins. These are very antiques. Mary's father. We inherited them from Mary's father, given to us. Another piece of antique furniture that we had picked up along the way. There's our little doxy. Little statue of our doxy. Fisherman. Okay. An antique tale, about 18th century. Same. Teakwood, chest, two of them. And a big screen TV. And there's an antique clock. And I just got, had to put that off the my Blackwater, Blackwater Bass. That's what that is. Okay, and an antique clock. A young fellow who worked for me, he had got his hand into that. Maybe a nice, like a pheasant. Another antique chest. One of our trees, we have growing all the time in the house. There's our part of our garden outside. Our forsythia hedges. Part of the there's my treadmill I use every day. There's my desk. Painting that I picked up about 20 years ago. It's a very nice seascape. And there's my fishing buddy, JP, and a couple of bears that we caught. Okay, we're out on the deck now. There's a hot tub room and a glass roof on it. Potted plants we have here, hanging plants. Our rose bushes, our forsythias. This is a pink dogwood tree. Some of our flowers in our flower box. We got a couple of, tomato plants there. There's our barbecue area. A little pine that a friend of ours gave us so many, many years ago. She passed away now. I planted it, it was only about a foot tall. Now it's gigantic, growing really good. This is the townhouse behind here. It's the townhouse that Margaret's stays in. That's our garden, part of the walkway into the house, into the townhouse, I should say. The back of the hot tub room. There's our little garden bells, wind chimes. Okay. Holly bush, and there's our RV sitting in the driveway. I have some more flowers here on the side of the hot tub room. And that's the Rose of Sharon tree. part of the driveway. I mean, the deck, looking at it from the driveway. This is the side of the house. And there's our balcony. This side of our house. There's our car. Our driveway is 100 foot long. 110 maybe. The entrance to the townhouse and our three car garage. Okay. This is our white dogwood tree. Planted about 3 or 4 years ago. Our recycled barrels. Okay, an old part of our side garden. Pine, a big, big pine is in the house. I planted that one, it's about 6 foot tall. Mountain pine. This is our side deck that we sit in. Our side deck, there's a screen porch where we have usually have our breakfast or coffee in the evening. This is our side of the house. The side garden. Leading up to the front of the house. Walkway. Barrel. This is where we walk. Front of the house. Okay. Box. The front door. And the front of the house. This is another place we sit on the side garden. I showed you that before. And Japanese garden bells. Garden. I have a flagpole. Another rose of Sharon tree. There's our flag. Screen porch from a different view. A lamp. There's 2,000 watts of outside lighting that go on and off with the heat detector and motion detectors. That are around. Works them all as you move around the garden. Okay. This is Margaret's room, her little townhouse where Margaret stays. There's our barbecue area. We said before. This is the back way. We're going to go into the front. Okay. Show you that. This is our alleyway. The ladders. This is the exhaust for our dryer. It exhausts everything and nothing can get it back into it, and it takes all the dust and everything out. So the air. This is our ladder. Part of our hose system. We have three different ones for that. Now we're coming into the courtroom. There's our courthouse for us. It's about 10 foot below ground. All wood. Decking and a chair setting. All the pieces. That's our entrance to the side of the house. There's two windows here. Chaise. We have two windows here. And the entrance to the house. And you can see how high it is over here. And you can see our pine. And Dave. Okay. Right of our house is outside lighting. All secure lighting. Side of the house just have it sided. All wood siding. Maybe you see it a little bit better this time. Outside garden. These are the hanging plants to the tub room. And the other hanging plant down the other end. And there was a Sharon tree. That's the decking. Side decking. Okay. And the rose Sharon tree and our hanging plants. Entrance to the hot tub room. The other hanging plant. Okay. I'm gonna show you how long it is. Quite a long distance all the way over there to the other end, about close to 40 feet that way. And about 30 feet that way. And about 30 feet around the corner too. Okay, that should do it, I think. Oh, this is the other part, looking at the dining room from the other area. That's our Florida room, hot house. And the doors are to the wine, like a wine cellar. This is the windows looking out onto the courtroom. Okay. This is a closet there, a clothes closet. This is all our dishes for the dining room. And that's our clothes closet and electrical closet over there. This is our sideboard that feeds all forks and knives and stuff like that, and napkins and holders like that. Okay. And there's the fireplace here. These are some antiques we have in the fireplace. Off the side part of the fireplace. See all our antiques and stuff. Fireplace, a gas log fireplace. I converted it to gas logs because I just couldn't chop wood and carry out all those ashes anymore. It's a little bit torturous. Okay. Okay, this is the side window. We look out onto the small deck, and these are the stairs. Goes up to the second floor. Little French doors leading out onto a little screened-in sitting area that Mary and I use for our breakfast and a little coffee or tea in the afternoon on a nice day. This is our main kitchen. Yes. These are the windows looking out onto a nice area in the back garden. It gives you a nice view. Very pretty view, in fact. This is another little microwave we have. sitting area. Oops, I should put my drugs away. I just took my pills. Let's see, and this is where we sit. Little serving table for two. That's our stove, our counter that we use, a little toaster oven. Sink, dishwasher, refrigerator. Our conception of a garbage can. Let's get out, go into the bathroom. This is our main closet in the bathroom. That carries me out to the end. This is our bathroom here. Our tub area. And this is our medicine cabinet. This is our library. This is Bob Mary's area. This is our little stereo shelves and our TV. This is all her books. She has all books. And she reads them all too. She don't just hang them up there. One of our paintings. I hope it exposed. Oh, too bad. Oh, God. I wish I could see anything. It's my fault. This is our books. Okay. Mary's books, I should say, not mine. All Mary's. We have ceiling fans all over. They really work good. Keep the house nice and cool. Only a real hot, sticky day, so we have to use the air conditioning. There's three air conditioners, one on each floor, 18,000 each. Those old built-ins along the way here. They're all built-ins here. This is our main entrance. One of the, yeah, this is the main entrance right here. Okay. This is looking at the main entrance, looking into the kitchen area. Into the paintings here. I love my paintings, so we have quite a bit. Oh, I was reading the corner. Okay, this is a painting. Those are pencils, pencil drawing that I had done for her 25th anniversary for Mary. And we were coming out of a show and Mary admired it. And I got a hold of the artist and we made a deal for it. And he brought it to her on our anniversary day. It's quite nice. She enjoyed it quite well. And she still loves it. We still like it. Yeah, these are the stairs going up to the third floor. Some more of our paintings. Here we picked that up at our girlfriend's horse farm. She goes with the doctor, Dr. Jenny Robbins, her girlfriend. Her girlfriend has a horse farm, and she does some painting. And we picked that up there. That's the painting I was showing you. It's from down below. Our air condition. And the skylight. And it works very good. We open it up now. A lot of air comes in. I mean, goes out. Hot air goes out. Fresh air comes in. This is Mary's study. I mean, her office. This is her office in here. This is where she does all her work. And makes all our mail out. Very pleasant office. And this is my room in here. Goes off to the balcony area. This is where I stay. My chair, my closet. She gives me something anyway in the house. And my TV, tape recorder. This leads out to the balcony. And townhouse and garage area and bedroom. This little stereo I have here. More Mary's books. As you can see. Friend made that for me. I have a map of New York State here. That's what that is. I do a lot of fishing in New York State. That's a little knotty pine. Board and batting, they call it. Like I say, ceiling fans are out, everything. Mary has her own little TV, and a tape recorder, and a little her radio. This is her. She has two walk-in closets. And this is the other one over here. Table lamp. That's Mary and Margaret and her friends. They're in Las Vegas. Mary's dressing closet. It's a big one. Walk-in, big walk-in closet. Her dressing mirror. Another one of her walk-in closets. There's two armoires. One is mine, one is hers. This is our big bed. We have two very nice windows looking out on the main terrace out of them. It's a very nice day out today. A little cloudy, but very nice and cool, not humid at all. In the 70s. That's a painting of my father painted. I'll keep it around for memory. He's a real nice fellow. I enjoyed him. Okay. That's our house. Oh, I didn't show you the outside of the balcony. Balconies. 4 foot wide, 16 foot long. It's a very long one. This is the window, the nearest thing. It's the outside of the house.